Hello friend, welcome. Let's continue with our Java chess. So here, last time we hard coded this one for any piece. So now let's fix this part. So we need to check its rank, right? The piece rank. So we can use a switch structure here. The key is p dot rank, right? Piece rank. So value is rank dot. So case. Why we have so many things here? We don't need this one. Row default, yeah, why do we need that? So case rank dot for example king, save. Why there's no such thing here? Is it like chess piece? Rank dot. King. Is that okay? Add default, okay, add missing. Wait a minute. So in this case, we'll do description at now we need to check is who's right, which player, right? So p dot player, if it's player dot. Oh, here is okay, it's black. So let's check white first. If it's white, then we'll add a lowercase r, king, okay? And otherwise, we'll add a capitalized king. So this space, we can put it at the beginning. So DESC plus equal a space here. We don't want to duplicate the space everywhere. But why this, it doesn't compile here. Replace with, oh, we don't need that. Haha, interesting. Okay, that's fine. So now let's make a copy of that 5 times. So king and the queen, if it's white, then we'll use this one, otherwise we'll use this guy. And bishop B. Now it's easy job. And rook R and R. Now knight. Okay, so we'll use N for it, right? Because K is used for king. So king has the highest priority. This is pawn, okay, P, and the P. So now we don't need this one. We already exhaust all the cases here. Okay, now let's try it. Hopefully we still can see the R. What are those things? We have only one. We have only a single piece here, right? How can we output like RMP here? Oh, we forgot. Break. We don't need this in some programming language, but in Java, we have to add that, otherwise it will drop down. So what happened is RMP, so R, it starts from here, rook, and without the break, right, you will add the N again, and the P again here. So now it should be fixed. Yes, the R here. Now we can add more pieces, right? So we have two black pieces. We have two black rook on the top row. So let's create a for loop for that. For int I equals 0 I less than 2 I plus plus. And we'll move this. Yeah, hold on, option key, up arrow key, and the command D. Okay, so cool. So cute. The shortcut key combination of Eclipse. Now, so we need two of them. The colon is 0 plus I times 7. Okay, now try it. Yeah, we have two rooks here, right? Two rooks here. Now next one we'll have, oh, we don't need, we just to duplicate that very easy, right? Hold on option and command down key. Yeah, now let's try to add two two white rook, okay, two white rooks, so the colon is the same, still 0, right? Oh yeah, and this one row will be 0. Here is white and rook. Oh, the name will be white. Let's see. Yeah, the two R's right here, two R's here. Now let's try to create one for the for the black knight. Okay, so the pattern will be one. There's a lag when I type here, I don't know why. Yeah, what's happening there? So here is 6 and the black, this one is knight. Here K-N-I-G-H-T and double check. Just one. Where is this one? Where is this one? Oh, here. It should be 5, right? So when I is 0, it will be 1. When I is 1, it will be 1 plus 5 will be 6. Yeah, my mistake. Okay, we have two black knights there. Now let's do the white one. Okay, so I'll pause the video and add them at all of them, and I'll come back later. So now we finished all the pairs, and now we need to create pawns. Okay, so let's make a copy of this guy and move down, put it here, and at the closing curly braces. So we have 8 pawns, 8 black pawns and white pawns. So here the pawns is at 6 black pawns, and here we just need 8 of them. It's not bishop, it's pawn. Yeah, and make a copy of that, delete this line, and row 1 is for white. This is not bishop, it's pawn. This is pawn, white. Okay, now try it. Yeah, now the missing part is the single one, right? Black queen, black king, white queen, white king. So let's make a copy of that and put it here. So this is not I, say the first is 0, 1, 2, 3, and the row 7 is our, yeah, black one. Let's undo it, make a copy of that. So this is black, here is queen. So queen, black, and this is 0, white queen. Now let's do black king here. So it's 4, right? 4, black king. King. Now this is our last one, white king. Let's see. Ta-da! Very good. So in our next video, we'll draw all pieces on board. Okay, thank you for watching.